nobody asked for it, and that's why I'm doing it. The first time I saw NextBots on the internet, I was just obsessed with the idea. So here I am subjecting myself to torment for the sake of the internet. I mean, that's what the internet's all about in my experience. I hadn't heard of Garry's mod until I think about a year ago, and it sounded interesting. It said it was a physics sandbox and that it had overwhelmingly positive reviews on Steam. I took that as a sign to just go ahead and spend a few bucks on it, see what it can do. And the fan content is astounding. There's countless maps and resources and mods that you can download for this. The possibilities are endless. There's online game modes that I haven't even tried yet. All right. It wasn't until I took a look at some of the source code and images from Half-Life that I realized that, like, that was the inspiration for making GMOD. It's kind of fascinating. So I'm pretty sure that's where the gravity gun came from. I haven't even figured out what it does yet, actually. Okay. That's terrifying. Variety of weapons at your disposal. Got a good old pistol. Let's see. There's the pulse rifle from Half-Life. Shotgun. Pew pew. But in all honesty, none of these are going to protect me from the horror that I'm about to face. What horror, you may ask? Well, here I am in the most horrifying place on the internet, which is the Backrooms. And I figured, what is more horrifying than, let's face it, bingo. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to point the cursor over there so I'll get him to spawn as far away as possible. Then I can have a bit of a head start. So, here it goes. In 3, 2, 1. And he's already coming. Bingo healer. Most terrifying character I have ever encountered. My gosh, as a next bot, this is... Ah! No! Ah!
Smell you.
Yeah, I also gave him a Morgan Freeman sound clip as an added bonus.
I can smell you.
Isn't that terrifying? Morgan Freeman bingo. Ugh. The notion renders me senseless. Alright. I know this won't do me any good, but it just feels good to have a nice gun in my hand. Blast away at Bingo Healer. I don't know why I keep saying his last name, he's just Bingo. Maybe I should have spawned more than one. I have to go and find the darn thing for him to actually activate. Oh gosh, why did I do this in the back rooms? This is awful. Is that an unpolished texture? I'm dying of fright right now. You know, I suppose it's almost a little bit more terrifying having, like, just one bingo. Like, the thought of knowing that there's only one and he could be anywhere instead of, like, there's a lot and they could be everywhere. I mean, that's terrifying in its own way. How far do these go? Oh, I found something. Oh, I found something. Am I back where I started? I'm back where I started! I don't need- Why am I looking for him? That's- Okay, what the heck? Why are there drawings on the wall? Ah. This place gets worse every second. Looking hell. Ah! What the heck? Ah, look at him. Look at his face. Look at that face. The face of a monster who has no soul. I cannot even describe the terror that just ran through my bones. But you know what? I think maybe it's time to take this a step further and do this on possibly what is even a more humorous map. That's right, folks. Welcome to the Bingo Airport. We're totally doing this just because I'm curious and not because I'm a coward when it comes to the backrooms. Alright, so here we are. I've seen a lot of YouTubers do GMOD videos in this area, and it's kind of funny watching them, but I cannot figure out how to jump these railings. And if I could jump these railings, then I could escape NextBots a lot more effectively. So I think I'm going to spawn him downstairs just so I can have a bit of a chance to run. There's Bingo. Oh, gosh. He is on the attack. Nope. Not doing this. See, I've already got myself into a dead end. So stupid. Does he know where I am? Where did he go? Maybe he's hiding. Like, I know they find hiding spots sometimes. I don't know how to... Ha ha ha. Can he get back here? I hope he can. So this is where I'm hiding now. Okay. What the heck was that? I don't remember this area. Like, I don't even remember it being here at all. How's there this whole area I've never seen before? Mayhaps. Oh. Those open. Ah! Wah! 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 I should have known. He's like Baldy the darn dog. He just hears you when you open any door. That's so stupid. Where are you? I really don't want to go looking for him again. I really don't. Goodness, I should not be going looking for him. This is a very bad idea. Ah! Bingo, talk. Talk to me, buddy. Don't do this. No, 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 no. That's it, Bingo. I'm going to end you. Hey, buddy. You wanna- ah! Okay. That's not physically possible. Okay, what am I doing? Where'd he go? Oh gosh, no. Bingo, buddy. Oh, no, 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 no,